the scenes, and I just showed Kelly and Ben how to make fish in a bag. But I didn't show them the cheating version. I'm going to show you that now. So you start the same way. Make a layer of the citrus, and you do it loose on the counter. So citrus, and then rosemary. Salmon, you season, just like we did. More rosemary. Some juice. Lemon and orange. Everything we did there. A little bit of olive oil. Our dried, or our oil-cured olives, I mean. They're really nice and jammy. Some serranos, I like a lot. And then some more citrus. And I ran out of oranges, but that's okay. I'll just do more lemons, doesn't matter. And now we take this whole package, happy package, and put it in actual parchment paper bag. So there's no folding. Voila! This goes in an oven, 400-degree oven for 12 to 14 minutes, and it's done. Easy.